हेलो हाय, वेलकम टू पैनिका मैथ्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस एनसीईआरटी 10th मैथ्स 7th चैप्टर कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री एक्सरसाइज 7.1। इन दिस सी द 7th क्वेश्चन। ऑलरेडी 6 प्रॉब्लम्स आर कंप्लीटेड। नो सी द 7th वन, व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन दे हैव गिवन? फाइंड द पॉइंट ऑन द एक्स एक्सिस। द पॉइंट इज ऑन एक्स एक्सिस मींस द व्हाट वी कैन से द वाई कोऑर्डिनेट इज 0 व्हिच इज इक्विडिस्टेंट फ्रॉम 2, -5 एंड -2, -9। See here, given the point is on the x-axis, so let it be, how can we take the point when it is on x-axis? No, what it becomes? X comma 0. So let it be x comma 0. Given points, what are the points? A equals to 2, -5 and B equals to -2, -9. What they said, which is equidistant? Let you take this point as P ma. What they said, AP equals to PB. Means the distance here, if there are two points, P is in a middle point. It is in the form of x, 0. Here A is there. Here B is there. What they said? It is equidistant from A and B. So what we can take? AP equals to PB, no? That only the I have taken the condition. Now see here. AP. Take this as x1, y1. And this as x2, y2. What is the formula for distance? Ma, root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This is the formula for distance, no? Let us apply. Here see, root of x2. What is the x2 value here? X minus x1 value 2 whole square plus y2 0 minus y1 minus of minus plus y5 whole square. Here PB, no? This is the distance formula. Write it in the box. Here I have taken for AP. Now take for PB. This take it as x2 y2 itself. Take this as x1, y1. What is the formula? Root of x2 minus x1 whole square, y2 minus y1 whole square. Now see, root on both sides. What we can do? Squaring on both sides. Squaring on both sides. If I square it on both sides, roots will be cancelled, no? Square it. X minus 2 whole square plus 5 square, 25. Whole square equals to here x plus 2 whole square plus 9 square. 9 9s are 81 whole square. Square root cancel. What is it? X minus 2 whole square means it is in the form of a minus b whole square. Here it is in the form of a minus b whole square. So what is the formula for a minus b whole square? A square plus b square minus 2ab, no? So solve it. X square plus 2 square 4 minus 2 2's are 4x plus 25 equals to x square plus 2 square 4 plus 2 2's are 4x plus 81. Is it okay? See here, plus x square plus x square. They are on the opposite side of equals to. If I send this plus x square to this side, it will become minus x square. No, then plus x square minus x square get cancelled. So I have directly cancelled here. Plus 4 plus 4. Because they are on the opposite side of equals to. So I am cancelling it directly. Now, minus 4x is there, no? Send it to that side. What it becomes? 4x plus 81 is there. Is it there? If I send minus 4x to this side, what it becomes? Plus 4x. If I send plus 25 to this side, what it becomes? Minus 25 equals to 0. All I have sent to one side, no? The other side becomes 0. Now see here, 4x plus 4x, 8x, 81 minus 25. How much is this? 11, 11 minus 5, 6, 7, 7 minus 2, 5. 8x, bigger number symbol, plus. So plus 56 equals to 0. 8x equals to, if I send plus 56 to that side, minus 56, x equals to minus 56 by 8. 8 sevens are no, therefore x equals to minus 7. That's all. Our problem is over. Find the point on the x-axis, no? Therefore, the point on x-axis equals to P, that equals to what we have taken, ma? X comma 0, no? X comma 0, that equals to minus 7 comma 0. That's all. Our problem is over. What we have done, ma? See here, the given the point is on x-axis. So I have taken the point as x comma 0. I have taken the point as P. It is equidistant from A and B. I have taken this point as A and this point as B. It is equidistant from A and B. Means AP equals to PB. Same distance formula I applied. We know the distance formula. Now what is the distance formula? Root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. If I square it on both sides, square and root will be cancelled. After solving it, I got x value. If I substitute here the x value, I got the point on the x-axis, that is minus 7 comma 0. Very easy and very simple, no? Let me go to next problem then. The question, ma, what they have given? Find the values of y for which the distance between the points P and Q is 10 units. They have given the distance. We have to find this y value. What is the formula for distance? Same. Distance equals to how much is the distance they have given? 10. Here two points are there. P, Q. P is 2 comma minus 3 and Q is 10 comma y. Take this as x1, y1 and this as x2, y2. What is the distance formula? Root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. I have directly applied the formula, ma. What is the formula for distance? Root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. In this place, I have substituted this values. I got this. See here? Here root is there, no? If I send to that side, what it becomes? Square. Again, 10 minus 2. 8 square plus, it is in the form of a plus b whole square. A square plus b square. 3 square 9 plus 3 2s are 6y equals to. If I send root to this side, it becomes square. 10 square. Did you understand? If I send this root to this side, it becomes square. Now solve this. Y square plus 6y plus 8 8s are 64 plus 9. If I send 10 square, 100. If I send 100 to this side, minus 100 equals to 0. Now solve this. Y square plus 6y. Here see, 64 plus 9. How much it becomes? 9 plus 4, 13, 73. 100 minus 73. How much? 10 minus 3, 7. Here 9, 9 minus 7, 2. How much is this? 27. Bigger number symbol, minus. So minus 27 equals to 0. It is in the form of quadratic equation. We know how to solve the quadratic equation. Now, how will you do it, ma? Take the first term and last term. Multiply both with the symbol. Minus 27 y square. Take the factors for this. Let me take 9 threes. 9 threes are 27, no? Here y square is there. Take y, y. What is the symbol here? Plus. So for bigger number, keep the same symbol plus. And for the next number, you keep the symbol minus. See here, if you add this both, you must get this middle term. If you multiply this both, you must get this term. Then you have done correctly. Check it. Plus into minus. Minus 9, 3 is a 27. Y into y. Y square. If I multiply it, I got this. Now add it. Plus 9 minus 3. How much? Plus 6. Is it okay? Y. Plus 6y. Is it okay? If I add this, I want to get this middle term. If I multiply this, I want to get this term. If I get like that only, then we have done correctly. Now see here, y square plus, in the place of 6y, you substitute this. Plus 9y minus 3y. No difference, no? If I add this both, plus 9 minus 3, I got plus 6 only. Minus 27 equals to 0. Take this two terms as one set and this two terms as one set. What we can take common? Y. If I take y as common, one more y is left. If I take y as common, 9 is left. Here, if I take minus 3 as common, y is left, 9 3s are 27. See here, in this 2, you'll get y plus 9 as common in both. Take y plus 9 as common. Then what is the remaining in this term? Y. What is the remaining in this term? Minus 3 equals to 0. Now separate it. Y plus 9 equals to 0. Y minus 3 equals to 0. Therefore, y equals to minus 9. Y equals to 3. That's all. What they said must see the question. Find the values of y. We got the values of y now. What are the values of y? Y equals to minus 9 or y equals to 3. How we have done must see here. They have given 2 points and the distance value. Distance is 10 units. We know the distance formula. Just this is the distance formula. Root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. As substituted in the distance formula, this root if I send to this side, it will become a square. I have got a quadratic equation. We know how to solve the quadratic equation by taking the factors. So I use that method. I got the values. Very easy and very simple, no? Did you understand? Let me go to next one then. Ninth question, what they have given. If Q, 0, 1 is equidistant from P, 5, minus 3 and R, x, 6, find the value of x. We have to find this R value. Q is equidistant from P and R. Also find the distance QR and PR. Let us find first x value. Is it okay? Given Q, 0, 1 is equidistant from P, 5 comma minus 3 and R, x comma 6. Means what we can say, ma? Here are 2 points. One is P and the second is R. Q is equidistant. Means what we can take? PQ equals to QR. Did you understand? Q is equidistant from P and R. So how can we take it as PQ equals to QR? PQ equals to QR. Now take the distance. Take this point as x1, y1 and Q as x2, y2. Okay. What is the distance formula? Root of x2 minus x1 whole square, y2 minus y1 whole square. Did you understand? In the same way, for Q and R, take this as x1, y1 and Q as x2, y2 itself. Now, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Is it okay? For cancelling the root, what we have to do? Squaring on both sides. Then the roots will be cancelled, no? So, do it here. Root of here, 5 square, 25 plus again 3 plus 1. How much? 4. 4 square, 16. Have squared it on both sides, no? In the same way, here, minus x whole square means x square plus 6 minus 1, 5. Minus 5 whole square, 5 square, 25. Here also, squaring on both sides. Square root get cancelled, square root get cancelled. 25 plus 16. How much is this? 5, 10, 11, 3, 4, 41. Equals to x square plus 25. Now what is x square, ma? 41 if I send plus 25 to that side minus 25. So subtract it. 11, 11 minus 5, 6, 3, 3 minus 2, 1. So how much you will get? X square equals to 16. Therefore x equals to plus or minus root 16. What is the root 16 value? 4 square, no? Plus or minus root 4 square. Root square get cancelled. So that equals to plus or minus 4. What is the x value we got, ma? Plus 4 or minus 4. Again what they said, also find the distance QR and PR. Now write the points. What is Q? Q is they have given in the question 0, 1. And what is the R points, ma? Here see x, 6. Now take first x equals to plus 4. 4, 6. What we have to find? And one more thing. What is P? P equals to 5, minus 3. What are the distances they ask you to find? QR and PR. We have to find QR, PR. Let us find now QR. Is it okay? Now find QR. QR equals to. Take this as X1, Y1. and this has x2 y2. Find the distance root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Root of 4 square 16 plus 6 minus 1 5 square 25. So what is 16 plus 25? 5 10 11 3 4 41. So I got QR value. Again, what they said to find the PR value. Here already it is an x2 y2, no? Take this as x1 y1. PR. What is the formula? X2 minus x1 whole square. Y2 minus y1 whole square. Did you get it, ma? X2 minus x1 whole square. Y2 minus y1 whole square. Minus of minus, I'll get plus. See here, 5 minus 4. 1. 1 square. 1. 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 square. 9 is 81. 81 plus 1, 82. I got no. What is here? I have taken r equals to 4. But r has how many values? Two values. One is plus 4 and the second is minus 4. Now take the values as minus 4. Q equals to 0, comma 1. But r equals to what? Minus 4, comma 6. And p equals to same. 5, comma minus 3. Now again we have to find qr, comma pr. Let us find QR first. Root of, see here, take this as x1, y1, this as x2, y2, x2 minus x1 whole square, y2 minus y1 whole square. Here, 4 square, 16, plus 5 square, 25. So, how much you will get? Root 41. Take PR, take this as x1, y1. X2 minus x1 whole square, y2 minus y1 whole square. How much you will get? See here, ma? 5, 7, 8, 9, 9 square, 9 9 is 81, plus 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 square, again 9 9 is 81. Add both, 81 plus 81, how much? 16, 162. Is it okay? Can stop up to here, or here see, ma'am, 81 plus 81 means how can we write it as 2 into 81? No, same, no. So how can we solve this? 81, 2 into 9 square, 9 9 is 81, no. Now separate the root for both, root 2 into root 9 square, square root get cancelled, 9 root 2. You can stop up to here, or you can solve like this and you write 9 root 2. I think in your textbook you have 9 root 2 as your answer. Did you understand? 81 plus 81. So I can write it as 2 into 81. Did you understand? Here 81 means 9 square. Now separated the roots for both. Root 2 I kept like that only. Here square root get cancelled. I got 9 value. 9 root 2. Did you understand, ma'am? How we have done? Let me see once again. Here what they said. Q is equidistant from P and R. So, PQ equals to QR. If I take like this and solve it, I got X value as plus 4 and minus 4. In the first case, I have taken case 1. I taken R X value as 4. In case 2, I have taken X value as minus 4. Is it okay? See here, I got QR values both are equal, root 41. But PR values are changed. Here I got 82. Here I got 9 root 2. Did you understand how we have done? Only one formula, ma. Root of distance formula. Root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Based on that formula, you have solved all the problem completely, no? Let me go to next problem then. The 10th question, what they have given? Find a relation between x and y. Says that the point x, y is equidistant from the point 3, 6 and minus 3, 4. Solution. Let you take these points as A, B. Let A equals to 3, 6 and B equals to minus 3, 4. Take this point as P. P equals to X, Y. What they said, P is equidistant from AB, no? Means, if I take AB as like this and P like this, P is equidistant. Means, how can I take AP equals to PB? AP equals to PB. Now, solve it. Same. Use the distance formula. Take this as x1, y1 and this as x2, y2. How will you write the formula? Root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Here, Now take this as x1, y1. x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. See here, ma, for PB I have applied x2 minus x1 whole square, y2 minus y1 whole square. Squaring on both sides. If I done squaring on both sides root will be cancelled. I have done directly. Now, solve this a minus b whole square. A square plus b square, 3 square 9 minus 3 2s are 6x. What is the formula I have applied? You know, no. A minus b whole square. A square plus b square minus 2ab. A plus b whole square. What is the a plus b whole square formula? A square plus b square plus 2ab. By using this formula, I am solving it. Must see here. Again, y square plus 6x are 36 minus 6 2s are 12y. This formula I am applying and writing directly. Ma, x square plus 3 square 9 plus 3 2s are 6x plus again y square plus 4 square 16 minus 4 2s are 8y. Did you get it? Now see here, equals to is there. If I send to same side, it becomes minus. If I send plus x square to this side, it becomes minus x square. Plus x square minus x square get cancelled. So before sending only, I am cancelling on both sides. Equals to is there? No. So I am cancelling it. Plus 9 get cancelled. Plus y square get cancelled. Is there anything to get cancelled? No. Minus 6x minus 12y plus 36. Now send it to this side, plus 6x. If I send to this side, minus 6x. Plus 16 to this side, minus 16. Minus 8y to this side, plus 8y equals to 0. Now solve this. 6x, 6x. How much it becomes? 6x, 12. Minus 12x. See here. Minus 12y plus 8. Minus 12 plus 8. Different symbols. So subtract it. 12 minus 8. How much you'll get? 4. Bigger number symbol, minus. So minus 4y. See here, plus 36 minus 16. Minus 16. Subtracted, 6 minus 6, 0. 3 minus 1, 2. Bigger number symbol, plus. So, plus 20 equals to 0. What can I take common here? 4. 4, 3 is a 12. 4, 4 is a 16. 4, 5 is a 20. So, take minus 4 as common. How much it becomes? 4, 3 is a 12, no? Again, 4 1s are. 4, 5s are. I have taken minus as common, minus into minus plus. So what is the relation? If I send minus 4 to that side, 0 by minus 4 is nothing but 0. Did you understand? So what is the equation? 3x plus y minus 5 equals to the 0. That's all. Our problem is over. Did you understand? How we have done? Once again, see here, point P is equidistant from A and B. So I have applied the distance formula. We know the distance formula. Now what is the distance formula? Root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. If I do squaring on both sides, root will be get cancelled. I have done directly here. Root cancel. Is it okay? Means squaring on both sides. Root and square will be get cancelled. Did you understand? After that, A minus B whole square, A plus B whole square. If I substitute like this, and after that, and to the same side of it, after that, I have taken minus 4 as common. I got the equation. Did you understand? By this, exercise 7.1 is completed. Continuation we will see in the next video. If you like this video, press on the like button, share my channel, subscribe to my channel. Thank you.